Hi guys, in this video, I will show you how to download torrents using CD. So first, open the browser and type cd.cc. There, you have to create an account or you can log in via social login, that is with email or Facebook. So I used the Facebook social login to login. Here it is open. Now if you this Cedar is the best and the fastest way to download torrents to the cloud, because torrents can be blocked in school and universities. So first go to your torrent site. Search for the torrent. Yeah, my net is slow, so it takes time. Here I have to search for Kali Linux, so okay, but I had downloaded it, so I'll download Ubuntu. So I can also download it by the official site, and Cedar is the best because it is the free site of offering 1 GB at the present time, and you can increase it up to 3 GB. Here, like, just go on the site, copy the magnet link, go to Cedar, paste in this and just press enter. It is shown that the torrent is collecting seeds, so just it downloaded within seconds. That is why Cedar is the best site to download torrents, and no other site can download torrents such fast. It also saves your bandwidth. For more videos, please like and subscribe. Thank you.